and devotees of many help of Christians. I wish you all a very happy feast of many help of Christians from Aldoko, where we have a magnificent Basilica of many help of Christians built by Pramodosa himself. May the Lord bless each one of you through the intercession of many help of Christians. For the Salesian province of Dimapur, 24th of May is a very significant date. On this day, our novices make their first profession. A number of confreres renew their profession. Some others make their perpetual profession. A good number of confreres commemorate their first profession they made many years ago. And our communities make actual entrustment of our communities to many help of Christians on this day. So from many perspectives, 24th of May is a very important one for each one of us. Here to Aldoko, the feast of many help of Christians is celebrated very solemnly. There is a novena which lasts 9 days. Several masses from the feast day of many help of Christians and a very solemn procession through the streets of Aldoko carrying the statue of our blessed head daily in the processions. This year, unfortunately, this procession is cancelled due to COVID-19 pandemic. And yet, people are flocking to the Basilica to pray to many of the Christians and receive their blessing. In the year 1844, Our Lady indicated on Bosco where the Church of Mary Help of Christians should be built. And referring to the church, Our Lady said, "This is my house, and from here my glory shall go forth." With no money in hand, Don Bosco began building the Church of Mary Help of Christians in 1865 and completed it in 1868. The church which Don Bosco built was a very sober one, with no marbles, no decorations, and it had only one door which was whitewashed. Later on, this basilica was extended and made more beautiful with marbles and decorations. And today, this basilica contains the relics of Don Bosco, relics of St. Mary Mazzarello, St. Dominic Savio, and many other saints. For Don Bosco and for our congregation, this church is very important because it is from this church that Don Bosco sent out missionaries to different parts of the world, and several of them came to India. It was in this basilica that Don Bosco worked many miracles through the intercession of many of Christians. For Don Bosco, the Basilica of Many of Christians at Aldoko is a symbol of his gratitude to Our Lady for all the blessings which she has given to the congregation and to all the Salesians. And it is today the point of reference to the entire Salesian family. Devotion to many help of Christians is part of our charism, part of our spirituality, part of our identity. So it is very important that each one of us cultivate a very personal and convinced devotion to many help of Christians. Otherwise, we cannot call ourselves authentic Salesians. In the same way, in our communities, there must be a very strong devotion to many help of Christians. Otherwise, we may not be eligible to call ourselves Salesian communities. Mary Help of Christians is known as Our Lady of the Troubled Times, Madonna of the Troubled Times. These days, the whole world is going through troubled times because of the COVID-19 pandemic. We shall pray to our Blessed Lady Help of Christians that through her intercession, the world may be liberated from this pandemic. We also pray for victims of the cyclone Amphan through the intercession of many help of Christians, so that God may come to your aid in this time of suffering. Once again, a very happy feast of many help of Christians to everyone. God bless you all. Good night.